Alright, hey everybody. Right, this is... It's Skyrim Saturday Special. This is the beginning of... what could be the last Skyrim stream for a little while, depending on how things go. So, previously we dealt with the Imperials and the Stormcloaks and facilitated a rebellion. And a Jaina. So... let's go finish off setting up Whiterun, shall we?
Parthenax deserves to die.
Well, if I kill him, the white bit, these guys don't help me anymore, so I'm not so sure what to do.
We have nothing to talk about until Parthenax is dead.
Yes, yes, yes. You keep saying that. Okay, so... to Whiterun! Or Dragonsreach, anyway. So what's I think about this? I need cool dragon. Yeah, dragon.
We're ready, Dragonborn. Just say the word.
Word.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. As I promised, my men stand ready. The great chains are oiled. We wait on your word.
Okay, let's go trap a dragon.
My men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands.
Okay.
You do have a plan for luring a dragon here, yeah?
Nope. What I thought I'd do is stick a big stake here, get a virgin. Right, here goes nothing. Oh, and that's the wrong thing. And I set fire to everything. Cool dragon, there we go. Don't look at me like that. I made a mistake, okay?
Go ahead and call this dragon. We're ready.
Yeah, everyone's gonna charge it up. Hang on.
We're ready when you are.
Yes, okay. I just need to let my voice recharge.
You do have to. Ugh. We're ready when you are. You do have a plan for luring a dragon here, yeah?
Yeah, I'm planning on sacrificing you to him in a minute.
We're ready when you are.
I know! Honestly, if I thought it was this going to be like this, I would have reloaded. Reload.
You do have a plan for luring a dragon here, yeah?
Fiend!
this dragon of yours. We're ready.
Ah. Now, do dragon wind. And bound bow is good. Here it comes.
Steady now. Keep under cover until it's down.
That's it, come on. That's right, you stupid son of a bitch. Oop. Where's that gone? There we go. Ugh. Oh, bloody iTunes. Great. iTunes pops up saying, oh, I want to update. And I've got mouse pointer problem. So that was the idea.
Renikvaza, an apt phrase. Alduin Boval. One reason I came to your call was to test your thuum for myself. Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship, whether his thuum was truly the strongest. Among ourselves, of course, Uni Mae. None were yet ready to openly defy him.
You were telling me where to find him.
Once Lord Croesus, innumerable pardons, I digress. He has traveled to Sovngarde to regain his strength, devouring the Silesure, the souls of the mortal dead, a privilege he jealously guards. His door to Sovngarde is at Skuldafn, one of his ancient fanes high in the eastern mountains. Binduran pa okmidove navarantil. I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is marshaled there. Zulost ofan hinlan. Now that I have answered your question, you will allow me to go free?
You promised to serve me.
Serve you? No. Need id. If and when you defeat Alduin, I will reconsider. Croesus, there is one detail about Skuldafn I neglected to mention.
I'll tell you what you know then.
Only this. You have the thuum of a dova, but without the wings of one, you will never set foot in Skuldafn. Of course, I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this.
time. I'll set you free if you promise to take me to Skuldafn.
Unikan Korav Gair Mirad. It is wise to recognize when you only have one choice. And you can trust me. Zu ni Tarudis. Alduin has proven himself unworthy to rule. I go my own way now. Free me, and I will carry you to Skuldafn.
Okay, right, well, before we do anything, let's save this. Get rid of this mouse problem. Annoying as it is, I have to redo the whole thing. Just reload the game. And all because iTunes wanted to update itself. So what's the betting then that this is, well, I assume the end game, and that you have to do this alone?
So. You are taking us somewhere warm, I trust. Jezargo only has so much room to carry things.
Mm-hmm. Seeing what we've got, that's... I don't really need. Quest items. Not removed will.
Incredible.
We follow that.
Sir, you have no idea how long I have waited for such an opportunity. I would be most appreciative if you would permit me to perform some tests on you, purely in the interests of the advancement of knowledge.
Be gone, mage. Do not test my promise to the Dovahkiin.
I assure you, you will not even notice. Most of them are hardly...
I can't believe that worked.
Such as yourself.
Very bad idea.
Something to tell the grandkids, eh?
Yeah. Open the trap.
You sure about that? You want to let that dragon loose after all the trouble to catch him in there? Your funeral. Someone else is gonna have to help you get him back in there again.
Get ready to open the trap. This seems like a really bad idea to me. Carry on, soldier. This is all part of the Dragonborn's plan.
Was du? Sini dein Rufi Aspan.
If well, that worked for now.
Jezargo only has so much room to carry things.
Yes, yes, I'll go. Now. I need to trust you with everything I've got that I don't need right now. Don't eat it, okay? Right. Loads of poisons. And don't eat those, they're bad things for you. Okay. Yes, we're okay for all kind of stuff there. Alright. And this is just a guess, I don't know.
Saran Uth, I await your command.
Get out my face, seriously.
Are you ready to see the world as only a Dovah can?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Zuk Brit Uth, I warn you. Once you've flown the skies of Kaizal, your envy of the Dove will only increase.
Okay.
Amativ, mu bo kotin stinselo.
Woohoo! All right, here we go.
This is as far as I can take you, Griffith Akrin. I will look for your return, or Alduin's.
See what it means, it's completely encased in a mountain. Alright. Fire your breath. Maybe I should have got a few more spells first. Well, no matter. Take that. Nice. I'm not even sure I'm even hitting him, let alone. I've got plenty of dragon bones, and if I keep collecting them, I'm not going to have much space in my inventory. Ah! Oof. Oh, right in the chest. But save that one for now. Okay.
What?
Oh, great. Death Lord. Oh shit. Oh, I really thought I was dead then. Up to this shout. Consider yourself skewered. Another Death Lord. Great. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. That'd be quite useful, actually. Well, alright, next when this runs out. Stuck on a stone. Die. Ooh, right in the head. Or chest, one of the two. Not dead. Okay, for the moment, so no epic battle music. Oh, no. Oh, right off his ass. Got him. Missed completely. Stop moving. Storm ancient lock, eh? Cool. Right between the eyes. Stay away from me. I'm liking this. Stay away from me. I fill you with arrows. My health went drastically down whilst that road. Ow! Hmm.
Where did my first agent not go? Oh, come on, I held it down. Oof. Throat. Ow. Hey there. One more. Dead. Ugh. Ooh, got a door. South Tower, huh? Let's see what's in here. Oh crap. Oh crumbs, he can really hit me. I don't think my tactic of shooting the arrows is going to work. Okay. Let's do both. So we leveled up as well. Excellent. Ooh, got an achievement. Master. Wonder what that means. Reach level 50. Ah, excellent. Okay. Let's do Magicka. Magicka! Enjoy. Illusion, alchemy, speech, pickpocket,
Lockpicking, sneak, light armor, archery. Ooh, can we do an archery? Uncover twice as many arrows, don't care about that. Draw bow 30% faster. That'll be quite cool. Faster shooting. Death Lords! Oh crap. Where'd he go? Okay, let's yeah. I'll keep a fireball handy, huh? Tough. Given that. Nice. 2 gold. Rubbish. Resist cold, gold. Okay, harmony. Harmony! Skuldafn. Are you Skuldafn? Who? Okay. There'll be more than that, but okay. So I'm missing something. Alright, let's just put the bow back into play. We'll do the flaming truck. They've got range. Oh yes, look at that, that's much faster. Not rapid fire. Down with Death Lords. Okay. Into the temple of doom. Hi, I'm looking for a temp portal. Supposedly leads to Sovngarde. Don't suppose you've seen it, have you? Nope, I'll just you guys just stand there while I shoot these arrows at you then. Ah, okay. That's it, Frosty, you do it. You're the man, Frosty. One down. I love the speed on this now. Barely get a hit in, let alone get closer to me. Oh great, one of these puzzle things again. Be gone! There's only room for one Atronach around here, and that's mine. So, one lever. Hmm. Okay. Got a bird up there, snake up there, fish up there. That's that bit, okay. I've got a snake here. A snake there. Huh? Okay. Okay, I'm confused. Ah, okay, that's opened one of them. But is it the right one? Ooh, Death Lord. Ow. Trying to sneak up on me. Shit. Ah. Yeah, spiders. Ah. Get away from me, you Death Lord. It's one down, two down. Okay, so we'll get up there. We'll have a snake here. Guess we'll do a snake. Bird. Maybe do it opposite. Why have I done that? Because that's the snake down there, isn't it? I can't do it opposite, so. Just do what it's thunder, so that one's bird. And that one's gonna be fish, yeah? Makes sense. Okay. Here's where I pull the lever and everything blows up. Okay.